So, wee secret that I forgot to say and then was going to say, but then it was the wrong time to say. There's a few of us in the orchestra and work together, and I know there's at least one person in the audience who does. We got to the bottom of our little IT problem from earlier on, that we may or may not have been using company laptops for something other than what we do as a day job. And there may or may not have been a secret setting for a screensaver that we couldn't turn off. And that may or may not have locked the laptop so that the person who was doing the visuals couldn't do it. And that may or may not have been the reason why that happened. So sorry. We've learned our lesson.
Have we?
Don't use company laptops for non-gaming purposes. That's the lesson. Cool, so we're back into Final Fantasy. Next year is going to be a great year. March 2020? Yeah, that's next year. That's going to be like the greatest year. I cannot wait for the Final Fantasy VII remake, which, whenever it was originally released, sort of broke new ground by killing off one of the main characters, like at the end of this